What's going on, guys? Camptosaurus here. I'm back with another reaction video, and today I'm gonna bring you guys Coffin by Jessie Reyez and Eminem. So yeah, super excited for this. Remember the last track they did together? Good Guy. So that was a good track. Let's get straight into this.
We fought until the sun rose, and I still ain't been to bed. And while you got your eyes closed, the devil wakes up in my head. You told me that you hate me and you blame me, and you say that you wish that you were dead. So I write a little.
Sometimes that's how it be, honestly. Like, some people just have these thoughts just in their head, even if they're not true. Wow. And I noticed that Jessie Reyez kind of has this, like, kind of sometimes sings with this darker tone, and it kind of makes the lyrics and the beat and it just hits harder. The emotion just feels stronger. And I really like that.
That you wish that you were dead. So I write a little note out, suicidal love roulette. You make me wanna jump off the roof, cause I love you to death.
Wow, the singing is amazing. Wow.
Wanna jump off the roof, cause I love you to death.
And she's saying, you make me wanna jump off the roof, cause I love you to death. Like, I guess literally, not just saying it, literally. Wow.
Just like a fool, I'd rather a coffin handmade for two, cause I love you to death. Just like a fool, just like a fool, just like a fool. I walk up to the edge, yeah, and say a prayer before I let go. Probably see you through the window while I'm falling past the fifth floor.
I'll probably see you through the window as I'm falling past the fifth floor. Wow.
Then you get there just in time to save me and apologize, and maybe we could go back to bed. But you run past me instead and hit the ground before I can.
Usually, like, people that primarily just sing very well, like, they don't have the, like, great lyrics. But Jessie Reyez has fantastic lyricism. Also, like, Skylar Grey, those are two artists that I love listening to because they have fantastic lyrics as well as great singing. What'd you say? Maybe Buddha's right. Cause I'll come back in another life, bro. What? Something like that. Getting reincarnated every time. I'll find you in another life, bro. I gotta hear that one more time.
Maybe Buddha's got it right. We reincarnate every time, and I'll find you in another life.
Loki, that's a bar right there. Wow.
Every time. And I'll find you in another life. Maybe Buddha's got it right. We reincarnate every time. And I'll find you in another life.
Wow. That singing, wow.
I don't really wanna fight.
Nah.
I just wanna spend the night.
Yeah.
But I don't wanna spend the night acting out. Love the way you lie.
But the shit. Love the way you lie. Call back to that song. Wow. Okay.
Night.
Yeah.
But I don't wanna spend the night acting out. Love the way you lie. But the shit just went awry. Hit me in the eye, bit me in the thigh. Then begin to cry, I'm at the end of my wits. Let's end this, ma. It's over. Then begin to get them off. Fresh start, let you spoil me. Pledge your loyalty. Treat me like a king just to fuck me over royally.
Ooh, treat me like a king just to F me over royally. Wow, wow. This dog won't shut up. I don't know if you guys can hear that.
Boy, we water mixed with oil. See another shit me like a king just to fuck me over royally. Boy, we water mixed with oil. See another shouting match.
Bro, aren't we just water mixed with oil? Bro, can this dog shut up? Okay, I'm sorry. Bro, aren't we like water mixed with oil, bro? That just, bro. So in other words, we don't mix, because I don't know if you know this, but water and oil do not mix. If you mix, if you put them in a container together, they will stand separately. I forget which one is on top of the other, but that doesn't matter. Wow.
Just to fuck me over royally. Boy, are we water mixed with oil. See another shouting match, about to have it out. But no matter.
So that's a bar right there. Wow.
Royally. Boy, are we water mixed with oil. See another shouting match, about to have it out. But no matter how mad I get, I'm so mad about you. Forgot what I was even mad about. I know we've had a.
That's how I be sometimes, honestly.
Mad I get, I'm so mad about you. Forgot what I was even mad about. I know we've had our challenges still. I keep trying to salvage it. You wanna sabotage it, I'm down to the hill. But you think I'm fucking around on you, chill. It never changes, I doubt if it will. Cheat on me, then say how does it feel. I feel like blowing my fucking head off. After I write you out of my will. Bitch, how could you? Almost had a child with you. Would've settled down with you now. Put you in the ground and bury myself. You, I don't get you, it's as if you drown. And I stick my hand out, but you fool me. You're just trying to pull me down with you. Thought it was you, my
Wow, you stick your hand out, but you're just trying to pull me down with you. Wow, wow.
My hand out, but you fool me. You're just trying to pull me down with you. Thought it was you, my world revolve around. I should aim a revolver around at you.
Bro, that's the bar right there. I thought it was you that my world revolved around, but I got a wave a revolver around. What?
Thought it was you my world revolve around. I should aim a revolver around at you. 180 proof as I'm making my way to the roof. You're a traitor, I say that we're through. You hop in the elevator, then you say the coffin, they better make it for two. Cause if you jump, I'm jumping with you. And neither one of us have nothing to lose but each other. We're just a couple of fools.
Wow. Neither of us have anything to lose except each other, so screw it, just jump off the roof. Wow.
Better than you, say the coffin, they better make it for two. Cause if you jump, I'm jumping with you. And neither one of us have nothing to lose but each other. We're just a couple of fools.
Make me wanna jump off the roof. Cause I love you to death, just like a fool. We'll need a coffin, handmade for two. Cause I love you to death, just like a fool. Just like a fool. Just like a fool.
Alright, so that was Coffin by Eminem and Jessie Reyez. That was fantastic. I'm blown away by that. I didn't expect that to be so good, honestly. Cause sometimes the singing, there's not much depth behind it. There's not much lyricism in. It just kind of sounds like the same as other stuff. But I feel like artists like Jessie Reyez and Skylar Grey and those artists, I feel like they really put a lot of emotion and lyricism into their singing and work. And shout out to them for that. But yeah, that was great. Hope you all enjoyed. And yeah, see y'all next time. Thank you so much.